Is this year I will be taking my boys skiing up in the western North Carolina mountains.
You will?
Yes, and looks like...
Maybe soon?
Maybe, I'll be going this weekend, maybe?
I was going to say, that might be a good idea. Yeah. There you go. I'll keep you updated on that, Nigel. All but, right. Yeah, we're talking about the rain actually changing over to snow by this time tomorrow in through the mountains of North Carolina, especially the closer you get to the Tennessee border, and especially in the higher elevations. We'll talk more about that snow in just a second. Right now, it's all liquid precipitation across the area. As you can see, rain continuing to move from southwest and west to east and northeast at about 25 to 30 miles per hour. And notice how fast this precipitation's moving. It's more patchy now and more scattered, but it'll become more widespread later on tonight as a pretty good piece of energy starts to come in from the southwest right along the front, which remains just off to our west. So look at all the rain. Most of the rain now, especially north of I-85, but even a little bit of batch of some pretty good rain now beginning to move right over Lake Hartwell. And this patches of rain is moving quickly off to the northeast. Most of the mountains of North Carolina pretty quiet now. Earlier you had your rain showers. Now those showers have spread off in through the Piedmont of North Carolina and, of course, in the northern part of the upstate. A few patches of light to, at times, even some moderate rain. Moderate rain continues to move through downtown Greenville right now. And some fog, not as widespread as overnight last night, not expecting that. 62, mild temperature, west wind at 6 miles per hour, relative humidity as high as it can go at 100%. In Spartanburg right now, cloudy skies with fog and some mist, currently 62 degrees, a light northerly wind, relative humidity up there at 96%. Cloudy skies with some patches of rain moving in from the west and southwest in Anderson right now, mild 64 degrees, northwest wind very light, relative humidity at 93%. 59 degrees and cloudy right now with some fog in Asheville, currently southeast wind at 6 miles per hour, relative humidity at 96%. So here's our first batch of rain, then we'll start to see maybe a little bit of a break later on tonight, then here comes our main piece of energy. Look at the rain really developing very quickly in through Mississippi and also Alabama. And this is going to spread across our area as we go through the overnight hours and during the day tomorrow. I think most of us will see probably in the upstate about a half inch to an inch of rain from this storm system tonight and tomorrow, and maybe over 1 inch of rain in the mountainous areas before changing over to snow. 54 right now in Boone, 57 degrees in Franklin, 69 right now in Greenwood. Look at these high temperatures today. Very, very warm as far as most of the rainfall amounts. Almost a quarter of an inch of rain fell since midnight last night at the Asheville Airport. And here's what it looks like nationally. Here comes the rain, a little bit of snow moving through Chicago, just flurries where it's 31 degrees. It's only 14 right now in Minneapolis. So tomorrow morning, there's the front pushing through. Look at the cold air. Look at the snow starting to break out into northern Georgia and western North Carolina by late in the day tomorrow as that cold air really comes in from the west and northwest. And in East Tennessee, winter weather advisory starts at 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon and goes through the overnight hours tomorrow night and the northern mountains of North Carolina, expecting about 1 to 3 inches of snow. 50 for the overnight low in the mountains tonight, 58 degrees in the upstate. Areas of fog forming and showers likely, breezy conditions with rain likely tomorrow. These are early high temperatures, by the way, as temperatures will be slowly dropping during the day tomorrow as the breeze picks up and the front passes by. So rain likely tomorrow night, changing over to snow in parts of the mountains of Georgia and North Carolina, and then cold and dry for the rest of the period.